Welcome to the West Wing Week, your guide to everything that's happening at 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue. This week, President Obama focused on innovation and his plan for winning the future by out-innovating, out-educating, and out-building the rest of the world with events in State College, Pennsylvania, and around Washington, D.C. That's January 28th through February 3rd, or enter the hub. On Thursday, February 3rd, President Obama was joined by Energy Secretary Steven Chu on a trip to State College, Pennsylvania.
I had to come by and say hi to you. How are you? What's your name?
The Department of Energy has launched energy innovation hubs across the nation as part of the administration's new investments in research and development, like this one at Penn State University.
And what is the economic business model? That's a research area in itself in the building industry. And what are the public policy models that need to be addressed all at the same time to make this work as a system for the American people?
The two saw energy-efficient building solutions at the Penn State Labs, which reinforced the importance of investing in innovation and clean energy to put people back to work, grow the economy, and win the future.
We're telling scientists and we're telling engineers all across the country that if they assemble teams of the best minds in their fields and focus on tackling the biggest obstacles to clean, abundant, and affordable energy, then we're going to get behind their work. We as a country will invest in them. We'll get them all in one place, and we'll support their research. We call these places energy innovation hubs.
To find out more information on any of these topics or to see complete videos of these events, go to whitehouse.gov. And thanks again for checking out your West Wing Week.